nothing else in this livable world. Now, in that mass energy conservation, here very carefully, in any system, there cannot be more mass or less mass than what it has started. Please underline this point. In any system, there cannot be more mass or less mass or more energy or less energy than what it has started. Now, the entire universe has started from an infinitely smaller nothingness. When the average density of the universe is zero, how can, applying this law of physics, how can it produce something greater than its own system, that is the universe? It cannot. The average density of the universe is zero. When it is zero and the entire universe has started from nothingness, law of physics by NASA, you read their books. I am not creating any of these laws. How can an universe spring up from zero? Because